Okay, good evening and welcome to the second annual Autumn Music Showcase. I think we upgraded this year from the word fall to autumn, just trying to be more creative. So, again, my name is Dan Horstmann. I'm the Director of Music here and the Department Chairperson for the Visual and Performing Arts. Tonight is all about our senior musicians, and I'm very excited to celebrate them. And they've accomplished a lot this year so far. Before we begin, hopefully everybody has a program. I'd invite you to open your program to the last page and stand to join in singing our alma mater. Chaplain for our opening prayer.
Good evening and welcome everyone to our fall concert. As we begin, let's just say a prayer, blessing our musicians and our time together this evening. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God of all creation, we thank you today for the gift of music. We know that every good and perfect gift comes from you. We thank you for string, wind, and percussion musicians and for our singers. May our musicians play music that brings you glory, music that transcends barriers that divide race, class, gender, ethnicity, or geography. May the gifts create music that lifts us all up. Lord God, gracious and merciful, we pray today for our prep musicians and their families and loved ones. We recognize especially our seniors this evening. We ask that you continue to help them to create and share the gift of music through instrument and voice. May they find joy in their play, and may it fill them with peace, comfort, and purpose. Fill all musicians with your light and love as they generously share their gifts with the world. Lord, let all creation sing your praise. We pray through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Saint Ignatius Loyola,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Please be seated. Just a quick moment for housekeeping. Please do pay attention to the program provided tonight. I will not be announcing each soloist or duet, rather just to keep the pace moving. I'd like to welcome my dear friend and colleague, Beth Palmer, as our accompanist this evening. Welcome, Beth. And if anyone should need to use the restroom, please feel free to make your way that way. They're just down the hallway, both men and women's bathrooms here, single and multi-person available. All right, sit back, relax, and enjoy the many talents of our Fairfield Prep musicians. Thank you. All right, next up we have, for the first time, our guitar ensemble class, a brand new course offered here this year for the first time at Fairfield Prep. Let's give a warm welcome to our Fairfield Prep guitar ensemble.
Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't Thank you.
His talent here at this, and the reason is we are continually grateful for all of the support we have from our alumni and their families, and our beautiful piano here tonight is a gift from an alum. Please check it out in the program, but because of our special night with the instrument for the first time, welcome our freshman student. Thank you.
I can be greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you. No, you're not. Yes, I am. No, you're not. Yes, I am. No, you're not. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I can shoot a partridge with a single cartridge. I can get a sparrow with a bowing arrow. I can live on bread and cheese.
And only that?
Yep.
So can a rat.
Anything higher. No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't. Yes, I can.
Anything you can buy, I can buy cheaper. I can buy anything cheaper than
50 cents,
30 cents,
30 cents, 20 cents.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Yes, I can. Innovation Center. So something a bit innovative from the select choir class involves a little piece of gray fabric. Guys, can we see what we have? Oh yes, here's a song about duct tape.
Thank you.
Thank you for sticking in with us for a very long but talented evening. At this moment in time, I'm going to ask every senior that's here with me in the building here, if you can just come take a step forward, all right? I want to take a moment to acknowledge you, and then at the end, after we have our closing remarks and prayer, we'll stand for a photo and you'll get your certificates. But come forward, please, please. Our seniors here with us at Fairfield Prep are very near and dear to my heart, because if we think about it, they've had to deal with me online, in person, sometimes here, and sometimes not here. We all know what we're talking about. Our senior violinist is Kevin Brennan. Please hold your applause to the end. Kevin Brennan. On cello, Jan Salafia, Sean Salafia. On bass, Bryce Muller. Piano, Mark Shen. For voice, Richard Herrera, Thomas Warnock, Preston Lyons, Ryan Riccio. On trumpet and bass guitar, Christian Buschder. On trumpet, Aiden Elliff. On clarinet, Peter Pagulli. On tenor sax, Sebastian Rodriguez. Percussion, Brendan Vinosky. On drums, Joey Cashman and Micah Borey. On baritone horn, Garen Kalea. On guitar, Axel Tabelshack, Hyun Wu, Robert James, and Kevin Brennan. One big round of applause for our senior musicians. And guys, if you'll stay there for just a minute, I'd like to welcome our president, Mr. Cashman, just to offer a few final words before our closing prayer.
Well, thank you, Mr. Horstmann. I don't know about you, but my heart is overflowing with pride for our young men tonight. And this doesn't happen by accident. Having spent a few thousand hours in the practice room myself, I can tell you that we know what it takes to create this kind of discipline, this kind of talent. So let's thank them one more time for their incredible talent. Spirit of Ignatian gratitude, I would be remiss if I didn't thank those who make it happen. So to Mr. Horstmann, to Mr. Fossey Prebis, to Mrs. Hoover, who support us in all efforts, artistic and musical, thank you and God bless you for your amazing work. Finally, I would just say, and it goes, I think, to our final reflection song tonight, I always ask myself the question on these nights, what makes this Jesuit? What makes it prep? And what makes it prep and Jesuit is our theme, AMDG. That great Jesuit motto, all for the greater glory of God. And some of our musicians may know Mr. Brennan on his violin, for example, that Johann Sebastian Bach, at the end of every composition that he wrote, put the phrase, soli Deo Gloria, for the sole glory of God. So of course he was ripping off St. Ignatius in this, we think. But that notion that what we do is not for ourselves makes this prep, makes this Jesuit. In a world that's too often concerned with fame and glory, which are fleeting, we focus on that greater thing, which is the glory of God. So thank you, boys, for celebrating the greater glory with us tonight. God bless you, and let's go prep music.
Please join in singing our closing prayer song for the greater glory of God, found in your program. Thank you again for joining us. Give yourself a round of applause. You sounded beautiful. Well, thank you so much.